Of all the stars that ever shone, not one could twinkle like your pale blue eyes. The golden cord of time must tie your hair. Sailing in my boat, the wind gently blows and fills my sails. Your sweet scented breath is everywhere. Daylight peeping through the passing curtain of the nighttime is your smile. The sun in the sky is like your laugh. Come back to me, my Nancy, linger for just a little while. Since you left me, sure I've known no peace nor joy. No matter where I wandered, I'm still haunted by your name. The portrait of your beauty stays the same. Sailing by the ocean, wondering where you've gone, if you'll return again. Where is the ring I gave to Nancy Spain? Spring, when snow starts to melt and streams to flow, with the birds I'll sing your song. In a while I'll wander down by Bluebell Grove, for wildflowers grow, and hope that lovely Nancy will return. No matter where I wandered, I'm still haunted by your name. The portrait of your beauty stays the same. Sailing by the ocean, wondering where you've gone, if you'll return again. Where is the ring I gave to Nancy Spain? Where is the ring I gave to Nancy Spain?
Young Willie McBride, do you mind if I sit here down by your graveside? I rest for a while, meet the warm summer sun. I've been walking all day and I'm nearly done. I see by your gravestone you were only 19 when you joined the great fallen in 1916. I hope you died well, and I hope you died clean. For young Willie McBride, was it slow and obscene? Did they beat the drum slowly? Did they play the pipe lowly? Did they sound the death march as they lowered you down? And did the band play the last post and chorus? Did the pipes play the flowers of the forest? Did you leave a wife or a sweetheart behind? In some faithful heart is your memory enshrined. Although you died back in 1916, in that faithful heart are you forever 19? stranger without even a name, enclosed forever behind a glass pane. In an old photograph, torn, battered and stained, and faded to yellow in a brown leather frame. Did they beat the drum slowly? Did they play the fife lowly? Did they sound the death march as they lowered you down? And did the band play the last Boston chorus? Did the pipes play the flowers of the forest? The sun, now it shines on the green fields of fuzz. There's a warm summer breeze, makes the red poppies dance. And look how the sun shines from under the clouds. There's no gas, no barbed wire, there's no gun firing now. Yet here in this graveyard, it's still no man's land. The countless white crosses in mute witness stand to man's blind indifference to his fellow man. An old generation that was butchered and damned. Did they beat the drum slowly? Did they play the pipe lowly? Did they sound the death march as they lowered you down? And did the band play the last Boston chorus? Did the pipes play the flowers of the forest? Oh, Willie McBride, I can't help wondering why. Did those that lie here know why they did die? Or did they believe when they answered the call? Did they really believe that this war would end wars? Well, the sorrow, the suffering, the glory, the pain, the killing and dying were all done in vain. For young Willie McBride, it all happened again and again and again and again and again. Did they beat the drum slowly? Did they play the fife lowly? Did they sound the death march as they lowered you down? And did the band play the last Boston chorus? Did the pipes play the flowers of the forest?
is the last rose of summer left blooming alone. All her lovely companions are faded and gone. No flower of her kindred, no rose but is nigh to reflect by I was in Carrickfergus. Only for nights in Ballygran, I would swim over the deepest ocean, the deepest ocean, my love to find. But the water's wide, I can't swim over, and neither have I wings to fly. I wish I could meet a handsome boatman to carry me over to my love and die. And in Kilkenny it is reported they've marble stones there as black as ink, with gold and silver I would support her, but I'll say no more now till I get a drink, for I'm drunk today and I'm seldom sober. A handsome rover from town to town. Ah, but I'm sick now, my days are numbered. All ye young men, and lay me down.
There's a piercing wintry breeze blowing through the budding trees, and I've buttoned up my coat to keep me warm. But the days are on the mend and I'm on the road again, with my fiddle snuggled close beneath my arm.
and a strong pair of brogues. I have rosin in me pocket for me bow, and me fiddle strings are new, and I've learned a tune or two, so I'm well prepared to rumble and must go.
I'm as happy as a king as I catch a breath of spring, and the grass is growing green as winter ends. And the geese are on the wing, and the thrushes start to sing, and I'm headed down the road to see my friends.
I have a fine felt hat and a strong pair of brogues. I have rosin in my pocket for me bow, and me fiddle strings are new, and I've learned a tune or two, so I'm well prepared to rumble and must go.
I've got friends in every town as I ramble up and down, making music at the markets and the fairs. Through the donkeys and the creels, and the farmers making deals, and the yellow-headed tinkers selling wares.
I've a fine felt hat and a strong pair of brogues. I have rosin in me pocket for me bow, and me fiddle strings are new, and I've learned a tune or two, so I'm well prepared to rumble and must go.
To one and all, to the big and to the small, to the rich and poor alike, and foe and friend. And when we return again, may our foes have turned to friends, and may peace and joy be with you until then.
I've a fine felt hat and a strong pair of brogues. I have rosin in me pocket for me bow, and me fiddle strings are new, and I've learned a tune or two, so I'm well prepared to rumble and must go. I've a fine felt hat and a strong pair of brogues. I have rosin in me pocket for me bow, and me fiddle strings are new, and I've learned a tune or two, so I'm well prepared to rumble and must go.
Ask me why I look so sad on this bright summer's day, or why the tears are in my eyes and I seem so far away. Well, sit you down beside me, love, and put your hand in mine, and I'll tell you of someone I loved long, long before your time. I'm sitting here and thinking of those days so long ago, when I was just a child like you and the girl I used to know. Through fields of green we laughed and played and sang our merry rhymes. Summer days were warmer then, long, long before your time. Through childhood years our love did bloom, till our hearts were just as one. And we promised each eternal love in the church below the town. We settled in this little house I was proud to call her mine. Oh, we were young and happy then, long, long before your time. Lovely year was all we had before the sickness came, and stole the roses from her cheeks. My tears, they fell like rain. She
carried you for 9 long months, but in the end she died. She chose to go that you might live long, long before your time. So you ask me why I look so sad on this bright summer's day, or why the tears are in my eyes and I seem so far away. It's just you look a lot like her when your eyes look into mine, and you smile so much like she did long, long before your time. And you smile so much like she did long, long before your time.
Violets were scenting the woods, Nora displaying their charms to the bee. When I first said I loved only you, Nora, and you said you loved only me. The chestnut blooms gleam through the glade, Nora. The robin sang loud from a tree. When I first said I loved only you, Nora, And you said you loved only me. The golden robe daffodil shone o'er her and danced in the breeze on the lea. When I first said I loved only you, Gloria, and you said you loved only me. The birds in the trees sang a song, Gloria, of happier transports to be. When I first said I loved only you, Laura, and you said you loved only me. Our hopes, they have never come true, Laura. Our dreams, they were never. Since I first said I loved only you, Laura, and you said you loved only me.
Gallons or more.
in case we'd run short going to New York, far away from the Shamrock Shore. So fare thee well, sweet Eliza dear, and likewise to Derrytown. And thrice farewell to my comrade boys who dwell on the sainted ground. If fortunate ever should favor me, or I to have money in store, I'll come back and I'll wed the wee lass I left on Paddy Green's Shamrock Shore. A man on board was free. We were all confined unto our bunks, no one to pity for me. No father dear or mother kind to lift up my head that was sore, which made me think more of the lass I left on Paddy Green Shamrock Shore. We safely reached the other side in 23 days. We were taken as passengers by a man and shown round in 3 or 4 ways. And each of us drank a parting glass in case we should never meet more. And I drank a health to Ireland on Paddy